But there is no other way to win a world championship. If anybody thinks you can win a world championship with a second supply of engines from any of the other manufacturers, they're just mistaken.